Let me ask you about the Turing test. Do you think that that's a good test, or is it too human specific to be any good or bad about evaluating the intelligence of an artificial intelligence?
The Turing test is a joke about saying a machine would be intelligent if it does things that an observer would say must be being done by a human.